sent the yield to 2.05%. Groupon shares jumped 30% in their first day of trading on the NASDAQ stock exchange. The company priced shares in its initial public offering last night at $20. They opened at $28 and closed at $26.11. Oil prices moved up 19 cents, settling at $94.26.
Which is Eve.
I'm Bruce Mayer with the Wall Street Journal.
I was fucking around with a Ouija board. And I don't know what happened, but I felt something funny happen. And ever since then, I just don't feel the same. I say hi to my neighbors, wave to them. They look at me like they're looking right through me. I don't know what the fuck is going on here, but I think I gotta go back to the Ouija board and try to undo what I did. Wish me luck. I'll talk to you later. So you want to leave this new state?